My name is Mallory Cochrane, and I'm a visual artist. Traditionally, I really love working with colors, but I don't ever really plan out what I'm gonna do. It really just kind of comes to me in the middle of the day, at night, my dreams, whatever, and then I just kind of go with it, and it usually works. So really just seeing what it's all about, how I can interact with people, and I plan to travel the world, and I plan to do that by taking my art to everywhere. And that's kind of where I like to get inspiration from, is travel and seeing new things. I kind of hate being idle, and I've been stuck in Tennessee for my whole life, and it's time to see some more places. I'm Mallory Cochrane, and I'm a raw artist.